What's up, guys? Made it back here to the race shop. As you can see, motorhome, getting it ready. We're gonna work on getting the cars finished up today. The goal is to get my car running, fire it up here for the first time. I wanna show you guys that, and then hopefully get everything put back together, put it on the scale, see where we ended up with weight. And after that, I think a few more finishing touches here and there, we should be ready to go racing here in 2021. Let's go. Before we get going on today's video, I want to take a quick moment to thank today's video sponsor, which is Graphics by TMK. Graphics by TMK is the place to go if you need any sort of lettering for your race car, for your operation. Name and number sets, specialty graphics, anything that you need, t-shirts, banners, canopies, anything you need to help market your racing program, it's all available from Matt over at Graphics by TMK. Why should you use Graphics by TMK? It's simple. Graphics by TMK is run by a racer, the racer who knows exactly what you want. I cannot tell you the terrible experiences that I've had working with different types of graphics places when I want to get like racing t-shirts put together, and I just have to explain every detail of what I want, what I need. And all of that goes away when you work with TMK, because it is ran by a racer who is an amazing graphics artist and can put together exactly what you guys want, and it just makes it easy. Graphics by TMK is responsible for all of the lettering on our race cars, so go and check them out. Links down in the description. Do not forget to use Gallstar 10. Get yourself 10% off if you need any sort of lettering. They're always having awesome specials going on. You know, canopies, they do raffles on canopies. They're doing specials on name and number packages. So go and follow them on Facebook. Links down in the description. Don't forget, discount code Gallstar10. Now let's get into the video.
Green handle one. Now, Frank.
check it out, you guys. It has been a while since I have seen the car all together. It looks amazing. I'm so pumped about it.
We still got to throw on some of the new lettering and everything, but you guys, it's been a while since I've gotten a look at this thing. I got it on the scales here. I was just really curious what it actually weighed. You know, we changed out to the gold lithium batteries and, you know, added an alternator. We have some new axles in there. They're actually a little bit heavier. And then the whole front half of this car, the chassis, was completely rebuilt. So, you know, several changes. There's some question marks. I wasn't sure where we're gonna end up with for weight. The car previously weighed 1805 without a driver sitting ready to go racing, as you see it right here. So now, after all of the changes, I'm not sure what happened, but the car is now 1731, 1732, somewhere in there. So I know that 56 of those pounds are attributed to the gold lithium battery setup. That's where we saved some of it, but we're down about 80 pounds. And so I'm not sure where that other 25, 30 pounds went. We did change engines, but I did not think that there was much difference between this 582 and that 565 over there. But I mean, there might be a few pounds there. There may be a few pounds that we're missing, like the fuel tank might not be completely full right now. I'm not sure where we're at on that, but other than that, I'm impressed. I'm happy with how this turned out. You know, 1730 without a driver. Come around, let's go fast, let's go. All right, guys, that is gonna wrap up another video. Still working on some of the final touches here, adding some lettering, trying to get that finalized, but we will save that for another video. Thank you guys so much for liking, commenting, subscribing, all the things. Huge thank you goes out to today's video sponsor, which is Graphics by TMK. Discount code GOLSTAR10, save yourself 10%. Any of your graphics needs, branding needs, t-shirts, all the things available over at Graphics by TMK. Links down in the description. In the next video, I hope to have actual racetrack footage, so definitely consider hitting the subscribe button if you have not already. That's it. See you guys in the next one. Later.